This here's a true story about a little old jackrabbit from Montreal and how he made his way to the East Coast. He set off with his lucky feet. He set off with a heart plagued with holes. He traveled, swam around, looking for some semblance of sore from digging through all the muck. He headed east, fell in love and ditched his luck. Oh no, I swear I didn't need no more. Well, he was home, he was eastbound. No, rabbit found a place to live and be. Quiet acres on the sea and in the sky. When a little bird, they built a house in the woods. Together they grew until the seasons changed for good. You'll never know. Northumberland Strait, he was headed for Halifax to find a hold, a hideaway somewhere in that pit of his deepest despair. A silver fox was standing there.